A multi-million dollar settlement between the Saigon family and the city of Long Beach may have avoided a civil case. But the 2015 officer-involved shooting death of the mentally ill Philippine-born Marlon Saigon is still far from settled. The family, their attorneys, and community members are now waiting for criminal charges to be filed.
The city would say, we are not admitting fault. Yes, but the payment of $2 million is enough recognition that their officer used excessive force.
The investigation has lasted over 2 years. The $2 million payout is believed to be the largest in Long Beach's history. The incident began in December of 2015, where the 39-year-old Saigon, who was diagnosed with schizophrenia in his 20s, was sitting at a casino with a pocket knife. Though he was not posing a threat, casino staff hoped that police could bring him somewhere to find him help. But it resulted in what attorney Joe Sias describes as excessive force, with tasers, batons, and gunfire that left Saigon dead. The two officers, which includes an Asian and a Latino, remain active with the police department.
This officer intended to kill Marlon while Marlon was busy removing the taser wires and while Marlon was seated down. And while this officer, the shooter, was about 10 feet away. If that is not excessive force, then we don't know what excessive force is.
Sias believes community involvement from grassroots groups as well as the Philippine consulate may help push this case to the next phase.
It's the work of the district attorney's office, who may respond to political pressures, who may respond to community requests. So that's why we're calling on community leaders, the media. You have the power, ladies and gentlemen, to apply pressure on our leaders to make the right decision.
It is also important to put pressure on Long Beach to really address this. And since they were supposed to start the investigation 30 days, it's unacceptable that they've waited 2 years.
When the district attorney's investigation is complete and if charges are then filed, the Long Beach Police Department is expected to bring the case to a shooting review board. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.